And for some bizarre reason, I woke up, but not just like drowsily waking up, slowly waking up. My eyes snapped open. The room was pitch black. It was in the middle of the night. And there at the foot of my bed was the top half of what I can describe as a World War II soldier. He was in a World War II uniform, an army uniform. He was very smart looking. It was in color and he was very solid.